What grows on trees in the perfect garden?
Apples.
Name a heavy item found in a grocery bag.
Milk.
Name something you see on a car windscreen.
A parking ticket.
Name a colour of a man's suit.
Black.
Try again.
Grey.
Give me a girl's name beginning with J.
Jan.
Okay.
Not happy Jan!
Let's go. So, he got you halfway. Can you get us the rest of the way?
I hope so.
Me too. What grows on trees in the perfect garden? You said apples. Good answer?
I think so.
Good start?
Yep.
Great start?
Mm-hmm.
The best start?
Yep.
Got top it. Answer start! Yeah! Good job! You got it! Just give me 61 points from here on in, West family, and I'll give you $10,000. Pretty good deal. Name a heavy item found in a grocery bag, you said. Milk. And when you said it, I went, oh, yeah.
Mm.
For reals,
mm-hmm.
that is way heavy.
Yeah.
What's the first thing that pops out when that bag breaks? Milk.
Milk.
Bang.
Smashes everywhere.
All over the floor.
Mm-hmm.
Which is great if it happens in the boot of your car. Because you know what? Milk just ages so well.
Mm.
When it's particularly just ground into the carpet like that.
Absolutely.
Survey says. How much do we love milk now?
Oh my gosh, it's gonna have to carry it up the hill from the shops, and it's really
so
heavy.
So you got a big slog on the way home from your local shop to your house where you're lugging that big bad boy milk. You get 2 litres?
No, I usually say, husband, Adam, can you please pick up the milk on the way home?
Really?
And then he has to lug it up the hill instead of me.
And now look how much we're just loving the story of milk in tonight's episode.
I love groceries. 52. I'm going to carry that milk home more often.
Yeah. You love him. You're talking a lot about milk right now. How about we just talk...
Come on, keep going.
Oh. Okay, crazy lady. I'm frightened. If you're this excited, we haven't even got there yet. What's going to happen if you win?
Let's see.
So we are only 9 points away now with 3 questions to go.
Mm-hmm.
Name something you see on a car windscreen. You said. Parking ticket. Look, it does happen. Does it happen often enough for it to be a common answer in a survey, though, do you think?
Maybe for Sorrel.
So you reckon this is going to get you over the line? I'm not too sure. I think it's too obscure.
I don't know.
Let's do it anyway.
Yeah.
The survey says...